What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer. So today we're working with Unreal Engine 4. Let me show you this demo. I'm going to press Shift, and time is going to slow down. Whoa, slow motion. Okay, so let's try jumping. Wow, that looks cool. Okay, so this is what we're making today. We are going to create a slow motion effect. Okay, so let's go new project, and we're going to use the third person character. So let's call this a slow motion. Create project. Okay, so here is our third person character, and wait a second, what is that? Okay, something on the floor there. It says subscribe. Okay, guys, if you like making your own games, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. Okay, so here is our third person character, and if we run this, you notice that you can walk around. You press spacebar and he can jump, and that's about it. It's kind of boring, nothing exciting happening here. So let's make our slow motion effect. Okay, so let's go to blueprint. Let's open the third person character blueprint. Scroll up. You don't need to worry about this. This is our controllers. So let's right click and let's select a key. Let's try shift. Let's try left shift. Yeah, so we can select from press or release. We're going to try pressed. So if we press the button, we are going to set the time dilation to something super low, like 0.3. And if we release the key, we're going to set the time dilation to global time dilation. We're going to set it to 1. Which is just normal speed. Let's compile this. Close this. Let's try this out. Let's run around and let's press shift. Okay, it's kind of slow, but I think we want it slower. Back to the blueprint. Let's make it 0.1. That's gonna be super slow. Compile it. And let me see. Make the screen bigger. And let's try it out. Let's run around. Let's hold the shift button. Whoa, that's super slow. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Wow, that looks cool. Alright, guys, we're gonna aim for 50 likes for this video. So, hit the like button. Okay, guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye now.